Do you have fish?
Wanna see some?
Yeah.
See his mouth?
Nice.
They call it largemouth?
Yeah.
Largemouth, you think?
Mm-hmm.
And this is a smaller one.
Nice.
Another one. They gotta be,
wow,
they gotta be 14 inches of feet.
Right.
This one's a little over 14, but that's in the summer they taste a little, they get their flesh is a little softer, but in the winter it gets firm and they're good to eat and better.
Oh really?
Better in the winter. On there.
Okay.
And then when they bite.
Oh, okay.
Then you run it.
That's where you know that there's a fish
on there. Yeah. So they call it a tip up.
Oh, yeah.
You know,
cool.
So it goes like, you know, so then when they bite,
then you know that it's
then you
there.
Run and you try to catch them.
Wow.
Yeah. That's what they are.
Yeah. Yeah. Right when you put it in, you just
you're allowed me. Like three lines. And then these kids can have a line, three lines too. Three lines, three hooks per person.
Oh, okay.
So we got more of them out there.
Oh, that's good. So that's what you use for like making a hole?
But then this thing here, so you can use this to seal deep in there.
Oh, that's a...
So you can just go like this.
It's actually dead. That one's actually dead. Papa's that one is
actually
dead.
I will tell you how deep the water
is. 11.5.
Papa, is that one mostly 11.5. Is that one dead?
11 feet
tall. Oh, you have fish in there.
Is that one dead?
The bait?
Yeah, well, my son caught that. It's a big, that's like a shiner.
Oh, yeah.
I did that.
What?
No, I was the one. No,
Jared was the one who caught this big one.
Yeah, and I brought it.
No, that was me who
bought it. It was like a little perch. This is a little one we caught. This guy, we're going to probably let him go. Where'd that perch go?
Oh, that's cute.
This guy here.
Yeah.
But we're going to let him go?
Probably, yeah.
Is that a perch? Can I hold him?
No.
Why?
Yeah.
But yeah, so you guys like, there's all kinds of stuff you can use for fishing, you know?
Yeah.
Ice fishing.
One time when I was fishing, I went into a big pile of slush.
Yeah.
And my foot went in and my whole leg went in.
Oh, jeez.
I found something over here. So oh, wait, Papa. Buddy, come here. Follow me.
That's nice.
They got like a little tents in there, you know.
For them. To hide.
It's actually my son's. That's my son out there.
Oh. He's even having fun in there.
Yeah, if it's colder out then you can buy like little heaters. This guy.
Right.
Or blind broke inside.
There was a camper camping looks like.
Yeah.
Driving a tour.